jungle.
In this presentation, I am going to show you the important questions of ET, that is electrical technology of MIDI 2 and as well as semester 2-1. So in this MIDI 2, we have mainly 3 units, that is unit 3, unit 4 and as well as unit 5. So first of all, in this unit 3, we have the lesson single phase transformer, and then unit 4, we have 3 phase induction motor, and then the unit 5, we have synchronous machines. So first of all, if we go through the single phase transformer, we have mainly 3 important questions. So first of all, I will discuss the first most important question. Very most important question is single phase transformer principle and operation. Principle and operation of single phase transformer. This is a very most important question. So this is the first most, and as well as second one is construction of single phase transformer. So first one and then second one, the second one is construction, and then the third most important question is EMF equation. So in this EMF equation, we have the problems of single phase transformer problems. And then the fourth most important question, in that operation we have operation on no load and as well as load, with load, no load and as well as with load. So and then the fifth most important question is we have phasor diagrams. So we can expect these phasor diagrams to the semester examinations. So and then the final most important question is we have losses. We have the losses of single phase transformer. These are the 6 most important questions of mid and as well as external also. So for external, we can expect single phase transformer principle and operation as well as EMF equation. And then we can expect phasor diagrams. These are the same important questions. These 4 important questions are same important questions. So these are the 6 most important questions. So this is unit 3, up to unit 3. And we can go through the unit 4. We have the lesson 3 phase induction motor. In that we have mainly 5 topics. The first most important question is, we have here also principle and operation. Principle and operation of 3 phase induction motor. And then we can go through the second most important question is, so construction. Likewise above, construction details. So this is the second most important question. And then if you go through the third most is, so in the third most, we have the subtopics. Likewise slip of a induction motor, and as well as rotor emf, we have rotor frequency. So I done these topics on the videos, so you can go through it. That is very easy topics, slip, rotor emf. You can go through in the ET playlist. I done these 3 important questions, and as well as the most very important question is torque equation. So this is a very most important question, torque equation. We have the formula and as well as we have the problems here also. So the fifth most important question is maximum torque equation. So these are the 5 most important questions. Principle operation, we can guarantee we can expect this question, and as well as for some external question is principle and operation of 3 phase induction motor. So and then we can expect the construction also. Slip, rotor frequency, we can expect these for 2 marks. So I done these videos. So torque equation also I done. So this is a very most important torque equation, and as well as maximum of torque equation. These are the 5 most important questions for external and as well as mid also. So and then if you go through the unit 5, this is the fifth most unit. This is synchronous machines. In that we have mainly three most important questions. So first one is in that here also we have principle and construction. Principle and operation. So and then the second most is construction. So in this construction we have mainly two types, silent pole and rotor. Rotor machines, round rotor. So silent pole and round rotor, these two comes under this construction. And the third most important question is EMF equation of a synchronous machine. So if you want another topic, this is also most important topic. The fourth one is voltage regulation by synchronous impedance. This is also very very most important questions. On that voltage regulation we have the problems. Here also we have the problems. So you can go through these problems, and as well as these four most important questions are the unit 5 are the very very most important question. So I will discuss briefly which are the most important for semester. So principle and operation are the most, construction, EMF equation, phasor diagrams. So these four are the most important for semester examinations, and you can observe the problems also. In this unit 4 we have three phase induction motor. In this we have principle and operation, construction details, and as well as these four topics, slip, rotor EMF, rotor frequency. These are the three most important topics, and then the torque equation. These are the four important topics for three phase induction motor for semester examinations. And then as well as in this unit 5 we have synchronous machines. In this unit 5 we can go through principle and construction, principle and operation we can go through for semester examination, and as well as construction of a pole and rotor. This is a very very most important topic for semester. Equation for EMF equation. Important questions are completed, and as well as these are the same important questions also. So if you want the other videos, please subscribe to my channel for more updating videos. Thanking you friends for watching this video.